DNA 当时候那个DNA 发展的时候，大家都很担心 DNA 会不会对世界造成毁灭性的影响。五十年下来，事实证明对人类的贡献是很大很大的。肿瘤的治疗、肿瘤的研究、各种疾病的研究，都是通过 DNA 的研究出来的。所以我认为这人类，我们还是应该相信，我们是有很好的认知功能的，我们可以判断什么好的和坏的。
As far as costs, well, you know, I think.Anything that transforms the economy, some people who had certain kinds of jobs may not have those jobs anymore, or they may have to adapt. Factories are changing in lots of ways.
他会把这些工作取代呢？他会，但是它的产生必须要人去设计和制造，所以只不过是并不是它取代了，而只是把工作转移到另外一个方面去了。
That's low down on my list of worries. I think we have other worries that are much higher, like, for example, climate change. We should be much more worried.